Why is he in my head? Who is he?
Megapuff Pastry Company?
Yeah, but it kind of sounds like a recipe for indigestion to me.
Sounds gross.
I know,
but the grand prize is a signed issue of Galactic Man,
so I have to enter.
Do you really think it's a good idea to eat a whole bunch of donuts and make yourself sick just for some comic book? Because I don't.
Well, I do. You do know it's the first edition of Galactic Man, right? Come on, if I'm going to win this thing, then I better start practicing.
Here you go, one extra large.
Thank you.
Whoa! Than her.
Are you really gonna eat all of that?
It is for a good cause.
It's a little dry, but I think we can do it.
This brings back memories.
Oh, yeah. When I was a little kid, I'd come and play here every Saturday afternoon. I made a lot of really good friends hanging out in this park. This is the place where I first met Cody.
Are you talking about that kid that saved you but then turned out to be a werewolf?
Gee, Bubbles, you sure have some pretty weird friends.
Well, that's why I like you.
Hey, what do you mean by that? Are you saying all your friends are weirdos?
Yep, I guess we both are.
Come on, over here. Kinda makes you want to be a little kid again.
It was all gray and rainy that day.
You're really good at that.
Here's another trick I know. And now... they're green!
So, I guess you'd like to find him again, right?
Sure I would.
Maybe these will cheer you up.
No, thanks.
I'd offer you my donut, but, well, I'm kind of in training.
Oh!
She's right. We are weirdos.
The day I met Cody. I wonder if I'll ever get to see him again. I hope he's okay. Professor?
We just got information on your friend, the one who turned into a werewolf.
Really? You did?
So, one minute he was lying in his bed, and the next there was nobody there?
Sort of. When I came back, the bed was empty. But there was somebody there. Or something.
Would you say that something was a cross between a lion and a wolf?
You mean Cody's been stuck in this hospital all along?
He first came here 7 years ago, and since then he's been back a few times.
7 years ago? We'll keep coming to the park until we meet again, okay?
Sure, promise.
Did you see Cody after you saw that werewolf?
No, it's as if he vanished without a trace. I'm afraid something may have happened to him.
Thanks for answering our questions, ma'am. With this information, I'm pretty sure we can finally crack the case.
Wait! What was Cody like? I mean, while he was here?
Yes. He was wonderful, really. Always looking after the other kids. He was sort of like a big brother to everyone in the ward.
I'll be seeing you around.
Yeah, the doctor said I can go home today.
We're gonna miss you.
Maybe when you're better, we can hang out sometime.
See you, Cody!
Yeah, I'd like that.
Cody's illness was more serious than the other children's, so he was always being left behind. I knew it upset him, yet he was strong and never let anyone see how much it bothered him.
Hey, Mom! Look at me!
Don't overdo it now. You need to be careful. I told you to be careful. But yes, we'll go to the amusement park.
Thanks, Mom! I can't wait!
One day, he'll get to go home. But I'll probably be in this hospital forever.
Huh. It must have been really tough for him. I'd hate to be cooped up in here.
So does that mean all this time nobody's seen or heard anything from Cody?
He disappeared and we haven't been able to track him down yet. What Cody has is treatable, but he has to be patient for his bones to get stronger. Until then, he's prone to breaks.
We have to find him. Cody, where are you?
Maybe the trees want to play too. Here you go! I bet it's Jimmy playing another trick on us.
We know it's you, Jimmy!
Wait, stop! Don't throw it again. Let's play a trick on him for once.
Good idea. We can teach him a lesson. All right, buddy, you asked for it this time. Besides, you're not supposed to be this far from the campsite.
Here we come. Gotcha! It's some kind of monster!
No, wait, I was only trying to play along!
It's like something out of a horror movie, except I'm the bad guy. No matter where I go, they just run away screaming.
I know who you are. You might look scary, but I can still see your true self.
That girl, she didn't run away from me. I have to find her again. Yeah, I'm sure of it. This is where we first met.
Professor, we've just had a sighting.
We have!
Cody!
All right, girls, go get him!
You're back.
That girl wasn't afraid. Cody, that's my name, isn't it? I don't understand. How did you know?
Because we're friends. Leave it to me. I can handle this.
No, wait!
We've hung out before, remember? We were both transformed because of the strange light.
Huh? Now I'm really confused.
Watch, and I'll show you.
Bubbles! Don't do it!
I know you.
I thought you would. This is where we first met. You're a werewolf now, but remember? A long time ago, you showed me how to blow bubbles.
You've grown up.
Yep.
Here in the bushes. Call me crazy, but I don't think it's ever a good idea to hang out with werewolves.
They're old friends, and besides, it's not like it's really his fault that he morphed into a werewolf.
What are they saying?
Hey, come back!
It's fun most of the time. I really do like flying and all of that superhero stuff, but someday I'd like to be a fashion designer. I guess you must think that's a weird thing to say.
Not really. We should be able to do whatever we dream of doing, you know? To have freedom.
You said something like that before, too. I know it's been a while, but you haven't changed one bit.
Huh? Yeah, right, he hasn't changed. He's covered with hair and has a tail.
It's no use, you see. I had the best doctors, and they all said one day I'd be completely better. I believed them, so I waited. But no matter what they did, I always had to go back. It was pretty lonely in that hospital. And it had a funny smell. Then, one day, this strange black light fell out of the sky. Suddenly, it was like I was cured. There was no pain and no weakness. I felt like I was invincible, like I could do anything. But then...
Yeah?
Everywhere I went, people were scared of me. They all thought I was some kind of monster, when all I really wanted to do was have some fun. I just wanted things to be the way they were when I was younger. How it was all those years ago, back when we first met. It's awful. I know I'm different, but I was only trying to make some new friends. Anyway, you should go. No one wants to hang around with a monster. Just leave me alone.
I can't!
Why?
I'm not leaving you, whether you want me to or not! You promised we'd always come back to this park, that we'd be friends! We even pinky sweared!
I remember that. Oh, yeah. I guess you're right. Now what?
You need to trust the doctors. You need to let them finish their work. And we can help. We can change you back to normal. And if you can wait just a little longer, you'll get better.
You just don't get it, do you?
Huh?
No more doctors. I am never going back to that hospital. You don't have any idea what it's like to wake up every day only to be the same as before. The nights were the worst. Lying awake in the dark, all by myself. Anything is better than that. I don't care if everyone's afraid of me. Who needs friends anyway?
Just listen.
I've heard enough. It's clear that I can't trust anybody. I won't go back. Never!
We know he's your friend and all, but don't worry. We'll go easy on him, okay?
Be careful! He's being controlled by his dark aura!
Don't worry, Bubbles. You gotta trust us. This'll be a piece of cake. Okay, Blossom. He might look easy to beat, but don't forget what happened last time. We've gotta be really fast. No problem. Let's do it.
Yo-yo.
Hello? Were we even fighting in the same battle? I'm the one who did most of the work.
No way! Cody, no!
Looks like it's just you and me now!
This can't be good.
Nice one.
I think we need to try a different approach.
What do you have in mind? It better be good, because our plan sure didn't work.
Turn the favor.
Yes, I
going to run away. I'm gonna face up to this challenge, just like you're gonna face up to getting better.
It hurts! Okay. I wanna be normal and get better. Help me!
Black Z-rays don't exactly bring out the best in people. And besides, it just proves what I said before.
Yeah? What's that? Bubble sure does have some pretty weird friends.
So, which room is he in? 305! I bet I know what would really make him feel better.
Ta-da! You must have some really big pockets.
Sorry, Blossom. I don't think donuts are a good idea.
Yeah. Remember, the whole point of our visit is to make him feel better, not make him sick.
Huh? I guess this is it. You are going in, right?
Yeah, sure. I'm just feeling a bit nervous.
Whatever happened to your speech about not running away?
Yep. All you gotta do is go in there and tell him the truth about how you're gonna help him get better. And maybe that you want to be friends again.
Oh, it's gonna be so cute!
Oh. Oh, hello there. Cody, you've got some visitors.
Hey, I thought you said you were going in.
She needs some help.
Hi.
It's strange having friends here. I don't usually get visitors.
That's gonna change, because I'm gonna keep coming here until you're better.
You know something, Buttercup? Maybe Bubbles' friends aren't so weird after all.